in, out, that way.
This afternoon I've been called to a location where we've been monitoring a walrus. So, apart from it being very, very, very surreal and very, very unusual, I have to admit my main emotion is feeling quite sad that this poor guy's turned up over here on a very, very long journey, very, very far away from home, and an unknown future for him, bless him. And the biggest thing we can do now is allowing this beauty to rest up